This drill is the kayak drill, looking much like you're kayaking down a river. Also think of it as figure eights. This is a good way to loosen up the shoulders, the chest, the back. And again, you want to keep your posture and your form and your hips very stable. So stable hips, you can see from the side, Chuck is doing the rowing motion or kayaking, and his hips are staying stable.